would say, one, ask a lot of questions and don't be afraid to ask questions, even if you think that they're not good questions. I would also advise to really find a good mentor, whether that be in your life or at school. Find someone who really supports your endeavors, and also get involved. There's a lot of programs currently out there. Ford is working on a lot of STEM and STEAM programs and really inspiring that growth in education. And I'm currently working to help with Girls Who Code, which is a really cool organization project that they're working on.